Hi guys, I'm here again. Sorry guys, ngayon lang ako nakapag karating lang. Karating ko lang galing sa labas. Tapos ang gagawin ko ngayon guys, magluluto ako ng dinner namin. Pasensya na mga guys na minsan lang ako nagba-vlog kasi nga sometime minsan busy. Like so dark. Lagi kasi umuulan dito guys, may yung bagyo. Lakas ng bagyo sa Manila, sana yung mga kabayan natin is safe. Lalong-lalo na sa Manila ngayon na ang bagyo nandoon. Start from yesterday until tomorrow, Saturday. Isa bagyong umpong. So dangerous guys. Kasi yung niya is, yung takbo ng lakas ng hang, niya is 225 per hour. Parang nakakatakot. Kaya dito ang palaging umuulan-ulan, tapos minsan umuulan, tapos minsan naman hindi, minsan naman malakas, minsan naman humihinto. Kaya na po, ang Pilipinas na ba naman palaging binabali. Okay guys, see you later. I need to prepare some ordering for tonight. Bye bye. Hi guys, I'm back again here. I got a funny thing see her in my hair. You see guys, it's nice. Okay, I tell you what I need to cook tonight is this is a shell. I bought this one yesterday and link it guys. So supermarket. And then I put in the fridge because I must be cooked this one last night, but we have still have food in the fridge, and I said I plan to cook this one tonight. And this is it's 1/4. I think it's only 1/4. Hi guys, I'm back again. Yung gagawin ko ngayon guys is mag-prepare ako ng lulutuin namin for dinner tonight. Prepare here because I cook this one guys. Fry some fish here. I'm just preparing guys. Magkasya sa sobrang taba na ni Barry. Lakas ng bagyo ngayon, my God. Stay safe, Manila. Doon pa naman yung kapatid ko. Thank you. See you. Bye for now. See you in a good one. Bye. Start talking. I got this shell, guys. Tumatsok dyan. Mahilig kasi sa bawang mga tao dito. Sarap yung shell, guys. Yung galunggong guys, yung sarap pag i-fry mo, ano, crispy, yung sarap siya. That's our dinner, guys. This is kinhason in Bisaya, sa shell with cabbage and pizza. And this one is fried galunggong rice. And sawsawan is, this is soy sauce and suka with chili and calamansi. And this is a juice, calamansi juice, all spicy and sour. Let's eat, guys. Kain tayo. Kain tayo. Yung kanin mabasa. Basa, mabasa, basa. Too much water. Next time ay sain-sain the rice. Because she's cooking too much water in the bloody rice. Sa lasa sa isda. Pag-uro para nang hindi asinan. Mainit ang panahon. Pag-arin natin itong aircon. For 2 minutes. Kupa. Ulan sa Manila, oh. Ha? Iba pa ito. Ulan. Ay, wala pa yung ulan di ay? Too much pawis, pawis. Thank you. Ang ingay ng mga bird. I'm here in the bed now. We're talking with my hubby. My crazy hubby. Crazy hubby's there. I know. It's 8:30 here in the evening, and this time is 7 o'clock in the evening here. Yeah, we have a 2 hours different, guys. And you just finish around 5:30 at 6 o'clock in the evening there. And it's our my time here is 8 o'clock. I just put this headphone because I cannot hear him while he's talking. He's like a buffalo while he's talking like that. Oh no. And he's eating that crepes there. He's too much eating, blah. I didn't say love.